Hello. Here we go, y'all. All right. I literally just booted this up, so. Wait, uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ah, there we go. Just played it for an hour, you got your ass handed to you. I'm gonna have to change that when modded. Here we go. Okay, so I was originally gonna go full weeb with the samurai, but I was convinced to go wretch. God damn it. Thank you, some old dude. What does the objective Eldenring mean? I don't know. You're asking the wrong guy.
Hey, Arty. What does the adjective Elden mean?
Numenor. Eye patch.
And there was much rejoicing.
What's give me 20 mean?
That used to be a God damn it!
Hi, Arty. Only one, I promise.
Hi, Doug. Thank you for the super chat. Jump scare. As I was saying, Princess, the Give Me 20 used to be a redemption reward where I would do 20 push-ups, but I haven't been able to set it up with a new stream labs or the stream elements, so it doesn't really work right now. There's a lot you could do here, but I don't want to spend too much time on this. Ooh. Fucking Burnsides. Lustrous. All right. Yeah, this is just too much. Here we go.
The fallen leaves tell a story.
And there was much rejoicing.
What specs is your PC?
The great Eldenring was shattered.
I think the command PC specs is up to date.
Across the fog, the lands between. Now, Queen America the Eternal is nowhere to be found.
If not,
and in the night of the Black Knight,
I'll tell you later.
Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, America's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering.
Oh, wow.
A war from which no lord arose.
Shut up, Wazoo.
Leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace
speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion.
Oh my.
The loathsome dung eater.
Ha! Hey, wasn't he here before?
And Sir Gideon Ofnir, the all-knowing.
Look, guys, I'm here for the lore, all right? So, be patient.
And one other, whom grace would again bless. A tarnished of no renown.
Is that me? Yep, that's me.
Cross the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Eldenring and become the Elden Lord.
And the game crashed. Everybody wants to put their messages in. I mean, yes, there is a tree there. You know, I'm gonna put my message here.
Arty, can you hear me?
Yes, who is this?
It's Taco.
Oh, hey, Taco.
Hey. I figure I'd join since I'm playing too, if that was all right, or because we talked about it, but I wasn't sure.
No worries. Yeah, that's fine. All right, let's move on.
Like this.
What?
Do you still hear me?
I can hear you.
Okay.
What? Oh. Oh shit. Hey, what's going on? Uh oh. You look creepy. Oh god. Well, that was quick.
Died? Or killed it? What class did you go?
Wretch.
Torrent. Fortune is on his side.
Ah, the maiden waifu.
We found him here, after all.
Just finished my update and...
One of his kind is sure to see...
My hashtags from my stupid...
Hold on. I'm listening in the cutscene, man.
Sorry.
Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
I know, this death doesn't count. Every death after this will count.
Actually, this isn't going to work because I'm going to have to talk to my stream, so. I'll talk to you later, Arty.
All right. I'll see you.
Yeah, bye.
That's a door ahead. But is there a way to get back up?
Thank you.
Backstab, baby. All right. Oh, hey. Jumping is here. Yes, praise the jumping. What I just did. Barbaric roar. All right, fine. Some Sekiro vibes here. Yes, there is a hole ahead. Hey, what's going on? Oh, hello. Uh-oh. Fog gate. Hey, what's going on? First try, baby! Woo! I think this was the optional tutorial. All right, fine. I can live with that. Yeah. I don't have it. Be wary of up. All right. Time for rolling. Full dex, Omega. Liar. This is what makes it different from other Souls games. Right here, Jassa.
Are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the round
table
hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity. Luckily for you, however, there is one shining ray of hope for even the maidenless, me, Vare. Take care to listen. Are you familiar with grace, the golden light that gives life to you, tarnished? you may also behold its golden rays, pointing in a particular direction at times. That is the guidance of grace, a path that a tarnished must travel. Indeed. Grace's guidance holds the answers. It will lead you tarnished to the path you are meant to follow, even if it leads you to your grave.
Okay.
Grace's guidance will reveal the path to Castle Stormvale, over on the cliff.
Right there.
The home of the decrepit demigod, Godric the Grafted.
Fuck you, Eagle. Oops, didn't mean to do that. The fuck is this? Skeleton? I am not messing with him yet. I've seen way too much of the network test to know that that motherfucker will wreck my shit. You, fuck you. Come here. Goat, like, roly-polying away? What the fuck? Or sheep? Oh, hey, who are you? Who is this Santa Claus looking motherfucker?
You're a tarnished. I can see it. But I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Carly, purveyor of fine goods.
Mm-hmm. I could use a shield. How much is it? Oh my god, 600? Screw that.
I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring.
Oh yeah?
It's only tarnished like yourself. who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer. You know, if you can spare the rooms, you should buy yourself a crafting kit allows essential, really. The kit costs a bundle, but the important thing is that you...
What's the crafting kit, though? Ah. All right, fine.
I'm glad you took my... You've made an excellent...
I can only go up plus three, eh? So I guess I'm using my club for a while. So I am noticing the stuttering here. The game does stutter here and there. And now the frame rate definitely dropped because of the rain. Oh well. Ugh. No, fuck you, deer. Come here. Come here. Uh-oh. Going on. Tell your dad I said hi back. Hey, yo. I had him. Oh well. When can I level up? Finally got some equipment. Shit. What's over here? Probably a boss. Wolves. Oh god, not dogs. Dogs are the worst thing in Dark Souls. Why? Hello. Oh, he's a tough one. Uh-oh. Ow. Oh no! Oh no! Oh! I know, I didn't have time to set it up. I'll have to do it next time. I don't think I could do... I don't think I could make it over here. That wolf is too tough for me right now. I keep pressing square because I think my mind is thinking that that's how you crouch. I think it's because of horizon. That's why. Thank you. Cindy. What the fuck is that? Come here, Porky. Gold tinged excrement. Okay. Wonder what that's used for. Another lost sight of grace. But where do I, when do I meet the maiden? Do I still have to beat the first boss in order to fucking meet the maiden or the not maiden, whoever she is, whichever one's the waifu? God damn it.
You're back. There are other
others of my people who yet survive in these lands. If the mood takes you and you meet one, then offer them some trade, won't you? My people, wanderers all have long been spurned by the grace of gold, which is why we cannot settle, but instead are forced into this pitiful, unceasing journey. But thanks to that, things are not so different for us now, though the Elden Ring is shattered. I think this makes us kindred spirits of sorts. Your people, the Tarnished, and mine. Goodbye.
I genuinely don't know where to go, or at least, the golden ribbon tells me, hints at me where as to where to go, but are these the new fucking crystal lizards? Is that what these things are? I think that's what these are. Yep. Probably. Oh, they replenish flasks. Never mind. Thanks, Joanne, for being for joining us as a member. Yeah, no, I'm not going over here. Not with that giant. What the hell? Seriously. Hey, thanks, Doug, for the $10 super chat.
Sending a non-jump scare. Love what you do, man. You're still Seuss, just saying.
Seuss? Hello. Ah, finally. I think I just need to farm these soldiers to get actual gear. Yeah, I finally have pants. Yes. We're now family friendly again. Yeah, hell no. Always a goddamn swamp. Fuck you, Miyazaki. I better not play on my own. No promises. Hell, Kibby.
I've seen enough of Arty beating his wooden small animals tonight.
Thank you, Kibby, for the $25 super chat. God damn. Ugh. Hello. Burn. Ah. What? Feral flame of a keel?
Feral flame of a keel. Burn true. A keel, oh, a keel. A keel, oh, a keel.
Okay. Can't find another grace. All right, let's get out of here. I heard a keel. I'm trying to find a site of grace somewhere. Oh, there's four of them over there. Yeah, forget that. Oh, he's just monitoring the bridge. Oh, I forgot I could fast travel here. Get over here, go. Like, I think I'm worried that I have to beat this first initial boss or get through that castle in order to even start leveling up. Which, I mean, again, is classic Dark Souls. I need gear. I can't last very long as a wretch. Going on. Deacon, let's do this. Oh God. Shit. Oh, damn it. I went to the... I forgot to mark the other side of grace, so now I gotta go all the way back. But at least I can farm the, the soldiers again. Next time, count them off. Alright. I probably would have cried, Omega, if I had to do push-ups at the end of Sekiro. After I get through Horizon and Eldenring, Trevor. I haven't given up VR altogether, I promise. I just been distracted by other games. Yeah. All right, what the hell are these things? Ow! I want to see what's up there. And I also want to figure out, when do I meet this fucking maiden? I imagine the guy I'm trying to beat is an optional boss. I'm assuming as much. Hey, Vintage. How you doing from Australia? Right now, I don't care if you're cowering in fear from me. I need to find a way out of this mess. I want to level up, damn it. Fuck you. Ow. I play the original Total War Rome, actually. I used to play a fair amount of RTS, but not anymore. Ah, tomb. Interesting. Returning to the Erd Tree. Have patience until the time comes and the roots call to you. Be wary of left. Oh shit! What the fuck? This is another boss. Ah. there. Yeah, forget it. Going on. I actually do have Hoi 4, but I haven't played it in a long time. And I did get it on when it was on sale. What's up, Slow Stang? I need more gear. Yeah, this is the general open world track, ambient music. Guess I gotta farm these guys. Hey, what's going on? Got him. Hell yeah. Finally, I got a decent weapon here. Shit. Oh, I can't even fucking wield it. Fucking hell. I need 16 strength, that's why. Oh, I gotta stop this guy. He'll call allies if I don't get him. I was intentionally channeling Gordon Ramsay there, Pope, so I'm glad you picked it up. I'm glad you picked up on it. What's going on? Definitely reminds me of a medieval map, like in Kingdom Come Deliverance. This definitely reminds me of that art style. I got no flasks left. Bloodborne only had ambience in very, very limited areas. It did not have ambience in most of its wards. Oh, is this it? Oh, finally! Oh! I just had to go here? Why didn't you come in with a... whatever. You know what? Fine. Hello. I am shirtless.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog.
Hello.
I am Melina.
Ah, the waifu. She's got a lot of scars on her hands.
I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.
Very true.
I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength.
Play the role of maiden.
So
you're not a maiden. Oh my god. What is with the stuttering? I regret. I should have gotten the PS5 version.
Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
Bequeath. Yay, I get my mount!
To traverse great distances.
I'm on PC.
It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment.
Touch me.
Share them with me.
All right.
Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
HP, fire resistance. Stamina, equipment burden, heavy arms, dexterity. I'm not playing on an Xbox controller because I don't have an Xbox. Well, I do have an Xbox 360, but it's been collecting dust for years. I'm playing it on my PS5 controller. Oh, I don't think the PC specs work, but for whoever was asking, I'm running this on an AMD Ryzen 5900X, 64 gigs of RAM, and a GTX 1080 Ti. Faith and Arcane, Discovery, Holy Defense. So most of the time it's going to be Dexterity, Endurance, and Vigor that I'm going to be working on. Yeah. Winston? Hey! Did you just hear my cat sneeze? Winston just sneezed, by the way. Nya! Wait, how do I? How do I use my pouch? Horsey! Wait. No, it's the, it's that one creature goat thing from, Princess Mononoke. Ibex. I don't know. Whatever. Ah, these fuckers come out at night, huh? Why I'm glowing too. That's a new thing. Ow. Ow, motherfucker. Why am I glowing? Oh, so it's... Is it based on the weather? Maybe. Hey, what's going on? Uh-oh. Yeah, nah. Thank you. I still want to get more gear, honestly. So I'm probably just gonna have to farm these guys until I can get a decent level and or get, like, at least a chest gear or something, for God's sake. Fuck you. Oh, hey, what's going on? See, there it is again. I feel like when the skies are clear, that's when this thing happens. At night, obviously. But I don't know if it's just an aesthetic or is it buff? It looks like it's buffing me, actually. I think it is buffing me. But buffing me with what? I don't know. Maybe. I got a helmet, finally. Nice. Oh, there's an underground section. Interesting. Is this a mimic? Whetstone knife, you can use ashes of war. Oh, an ash of war! To grant your armaments new skills. Armor, the only one. Can be removed, and armaments to type determines what skills they have, so yeah, cannot be granted new ones. Okay. So now you can only use ashes of war. All right, see you later, Deacon. Is a tough one. Okay, he's got hit points. Uh-oh. Whoa! Let's try it again. Oh my god, the stuttering. Stop it. So did I. I thought I had a chance to. Do not let him call to his allies, or else it's gonna be a complete shit show. Finally playing Black Flag again. Nice. I'm waiting to see if I could find a dex weapon soon. That's why I'm just uploading dex. All right, I just realized it's 10 o'clock, so I think actually I'm gonna stop here. I think I'm gonna stop here. But, yeah. Hopefully From Software will fix this stuttering bullshit on PC. But, yeah, I actually have the job in the morning, Omega. I gotta get up. But the storm's coming, so I might be having an early delay or early warning. So we'll see. All right. Bye, guys. See you next time. Later.